Have you ever tried curry?
Of course.
I had it yesterday.
Did you like it?
Yeah, yummy. My favorite one is apple curry.
My favorite is the curry we had in Indian restaurant.
Yeah, that is yummy.
The mix of spices used in Indian style curries are so complete. And today, I'm very excited to introduce a story from India too.
Yes, from Ayushi Mahanti and Vishnu Kumar.
The story is about reading books and library. Let's welcome them with warm applause.
There are almost 35,212 primary government schools who don't have libraries. So here we see the increasing problems in India. 20% of India's population does not know how to read and write. So here we see the need of libraries. We, the students of Sai International School, have come up with the idea to donate libraries to the students of our city and the surrounding areas.
ବହୁତ କ୍ଲୋଜଲି ଆମ ପିଲାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡସିପ୍ ବି ମିଶୁଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ ଆମକୁ ବହୁତ ମୋତେ ବହୁତ ଖୁସି ଲାଗୁଛି ଯେ ଆଜି ମୁଁ ଟିଚର ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟମାନଙ୍କର କିଛି ବୁକ୍ସ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ଫୁଡ୍ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ବ୍ୟାଗ୍ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ମୁଁ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ କହିବି ତାଙ୍କୁ ବହୁତ ଖୁସି ଅଛି ମୁଁ ଯାହା ହଉ ସେମାନେ ସବୁବେଳେ ଆସିକି ଆମକୁ ଏମିତି ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍ କରୁଥାନ୍ତୁ
We have planned to implement 4 to 5 libraries each year. That would affect at least 500 students per library. This comes out to be affecting 2,000 students per year. We have an annual event, annual fest, which happens in our school called Unwind, which has a footfall of around 25,000 people. We go approach local companies for sponsorship and in return we give them advertising spaces. By this process, we were able to capitalize the funds for the 100 libraries project. Sai International School promises that it will not stop until it has attained the 100 libraries project mission.
Good morning, everybody. I am Ayushi Mohanty.
And I am Vishnu Kumar Lohia.
And we're here from Sai International School representing India. We would like to start, thank you. We would like to start our presentation by teaching all of you the traditional greeting all the way from India. So I would like all of you to stand up and follow me. So this palm represents the divine in me. This palm represents the divine in you. Together, we become one and namaste. Once again, really quick, namaste. So, yeah, you could all take a seat. Thank you. So, I'm thinking all of you must be wondering what Mission 100 Libraries is all about. So, Vishnu, would you like to tell them?
Mission 100 Libraries is an all-school project that allows everyone to participate in some way. Each identified primary school is given 500 books and an almirah and the necessary furniture. All the people and all the teachers in charge of the library are given the adequate training required for the maximum effect of the library. So Ayushi, why do you think we chose Mission 100 Libraries as our project?
Access to books is a problem faced by almost 34,214 primary government schools in the state of Odisha alone. These kids have no access to books or the internet. How do we expect them to keep up with such a fast-changing world when they don't have the tools to do so? Sci International came up with the idea of Mission 100 Libraries in order to provide these kids with a portal to the outside world where they can move ahead and conquer. Vishnu, how do we sustain our project?
We are implementing 3 to 4 libraries every year. We start every year in December by collecting funds through our annual school fest called Unwind and SciTech. We go to the local businessmen and have sponsorships from them and provide advertising space to them in our event. And we also have an all-school book drive so that the maximum school participation is ensured. So Ayushi, what do you think? When are we going to end our project?
Sci International has promised to donate 100 fully stocked and well-furnished libraries all over the state of Odisha. So far, we have implemented about 35, and we will not stop until we have attained our goal of those 100 libraries. By the time we are done, we would have impacted about 50,000 students in our state alone. Vishnu, how has this project impacted you personally?
Personally, the project has impacted me a lot. Seeing the children happy when they see something for them coming in their school is really amazing. It's really mesmerizing for me to go and see them and see the effect what it will have on the future generations to come. It's really amazing. So Ayushi, how has it impacted you?
For me, the first reaction of those kids when they see something being transformed from what used to be a very bad area to what becomes to be a very beautiful one just for them, those reactions are priceless forever. So before we end our presentation, we would like to thank DFC for providing us with such life-changing opportunities for the past 9 years that we have been a part of them. Also, we would like to thank our chairman, sir, Dr. Bijoy Kumar Sahu, for always being the guiding light through all the hurdles that we faced on the way. I would also like to thank our school leadership team and our mentor teachers, Jessica Patnaik and Miru Khanna. And now, before we conclude our presentation, I would like all of you to stand up again, because we're going to teach you 2 traditions that we follow in our school and pack it in our bags and take it all over the world. So the first one is Ashai. This song stands for hopes and dreams. So I would like, and now we're going to toss a globe all through the crowd. We want you to surf it and raise your hands up high and follow us.
Aashay, aashay, aashay. Kuch paane ki ho aas aas, kuch arma ho jo khas khas. Aashay, aashay, aashay. हर कोशिश में हो वार वार कर दरियाओं को पार पार आशाएं 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 खिले दिल की उम्मीदें हंसे दिल की अब मुश्किल नहीं कुछ भी नहीं कुछ भी
The second tradition, yes. The second tradition is the clap of happiness. So, again, I would like all of you to follow me. Okay. Follow me again. 2 snaps, 2 claps. 2 snaps, 2 claps, 2 snaps. Louder. Louder. Thank you. Thank you.
thank you for sharing your story with us.
We need to walk here. Everyone, when I count to three, please say 任务成功. It means mission accomplished in Mandarin. 请全场的人当我们数到三十，一起说任务成功.
One, two,
three. 任务成功.